during summer, people go to the beach, like us, our gigs. For the summer, it's Canigao Island.
Canigao is known for its white sand beach surrounds and some nice corals in some part of the island, teeming with all kinds of tropical sea creatures. Sunset and night are truly marvelous and fascinating.
Canigao Island is famous for its monkey sanctuary. But these monkeys are not wild, they are friendly. They are also hard working.
Monkeys stays on the branches of the trees. They play around. And there are also shy types of monkey in the island. Monkeys like to stay on the branches most often. The new breed of monkeys knows how to read and send text messages, or play a guitar, or sing a song. Now, it's time for us to say goodbye to the beautiful island of Canigao. Our stay is truly marvelous and memorable. So friends, hang on for our next episode. See ya!
I am Chester, and they called me
Alakope!